This is awesome. I've never worn a ghillie suit before.
They're not that awesome. They kind of suck. Super hot and itchy.
Can you see me right now?
Yes, I can see you. The ghillie suit doesn't make you invisible. It gives your outline a three-dimensional breakup rather than a linear one so that targets and bad guys can't see you. Carl?
I'm invisible!
Welcome to Demolition Ranch. Glad you're here. I'm also here with my buddy, Colt McBee.
How are y'all doing?
What's up, dude? So Colt and I met at a sporting clays competition, what, 2 or 3 months ago?
Probably so, yeah.
And I had never been to a sporting clays competition, didn't know anything about it. I show up with my Benelli shotgun that has a mag tube that shoots to the sky, holds like 13 rounds or something, and everybody's looking at me like, what's that weirdo doing? So then I find out what you should have at a sporting clay competition, and Colt brought that gun today. Well, first, let's tell, what do you do, Colt?
All right, so for a living, I do sing country music. Overall, I do shoot in a program called USA Shooting. It's a national governing body of the Olympics. And overall, I shoot international skeet as well. My main deal is I sing country music. Me and Matt came out with a song, and it's going to be a hit. So.
It's going to be huge. So yeah, I talked about that in the last video just a little bit. And then we wanted to get Colt out here so you can kind of see what he does too and see why there was a connection between Colt and I, obviously. And so we have the song. It's on pre-sale now. More about that in a little bit. Let's see this gun and why it is the gun for sporting clays.
So we have a Beretta DT10 that has Mueller chokes in the barrel.
Yep.
And a U1 and a U2. There are different chokes, like a full
beat. I love that band. And it's been all over you.
It's a beautiful day. It is overall one of the best guns Beretta makes, in my personal opinion. We do have the Ergo sign stock down here.
This is what, when I saw this, I was like, what the heck is going on back here? I've never seen anything like that.
So the Ergo sign stock, it'll take about 80% of the recoil out of the gun. It does have impact with the Easy Kick Pad.
Mm-hmm.
The Easy Kick Pad kind of takes out the recoil. Overall, the Beretta DT10, when you fit this gun to your hand, personally fit to my hand, is you mold it, and then if you're, you know, growing up, if you're a little bitty and you're growing up, you can get these made from a small, medium, and large hand grip. But overall, this fit personally for me for my competition.
So you can see how your thumb just wraps right around there. Everything is just totally perfect for Colt's hand, but it's pretty neat. I've never seen anything like that. Super cool stock. So I was instantly drawn to this and I was like, I want one of those, but they're a little expensive unless you're like really into sporting clays, which I am not. You don't need one of these, but they're super cool. So today, Colt and I are gonna be doing some trick shooting. He can do trick shooting better than I can because he's shot for like, you know, real professional stuff before.
Absolutely.
So he's gonna be doing stuff first and then I'm gonna be following up and trying to do what he does. But Colt, I brought a gun that you've probably never been experienced with. So this is a Mossberg.
Okay.
You ever shot a Mossberg before?
Absolutely.
All right.
Sure have.
It's a Mossberg pump. You ever shot one of those?
Sure have,
okay,
yes.
Okay, so it's a Mossberg pump 590.
Okay.
See if you notice anything different about it though.
All right.
Because there's something a little different about this one.
Something a little different, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Well, the chamber's missing down here.
Yeah,
overall.
Something's different there for sure.
I have a feeling when you shoot this gun, the shells are gonna come out the bottom.
Nope, they come out the side.
We're gonna have to see about this.
So here's what's special.
Okay.
This is a Mossberg 590M.
Okay.
It's from the factory.
You got a tactical here.
Magazine fed. What drew me to this shotgun is the magazine is double stacked. So you can see how fat it is. So I saw this and I was like, I have to have that. I've had magazine fed shotguns before, but they're all single stack. And so like to get a 10 round mag, it's like this long.
Mm-hmm.
This is a 10 round mag that's half the length and double stacked pump action shotgun. Okay, and that's pretty cool and all, but wait, there's more. They make 20 round mags.
That's what I was expecting right there.
So I went ahead and ordered, they're stupid expensive. Like this mag was like $150, but I was like, I want this. This is what I'm gonna be following up Colt's trick shots with, trying to hit with this thing. I've never shot this gun before, so this will be a first.
Definitely got the advantage.
So I already hate this gun because it is freaking impossible to load these things. We've been working for about 10 minutes. I got the 10 rounder loaded up. Not sure how many we have on this 20 rounder. But what happens, and that's actually happening right now, this one's not seated in. They go in here, and then this rim catches on the lip of the brass underneath it, and you need to put it down and then shove it back, but it, when you go down, it catches on that. And so we're also fighting this big giant spring. It's just a big pain in the butt. And anyway, if anyone's looking for a Mossberg 590 M for sale, I'll put an eBay link down below.
We're gonna be shooting these clays, and they're special. They're called puff targets because they have this little paper over the top of them, and it's full of powder down in there. So they really kind of make a bigger puff when they get hit with BBs. What do you call this one?
This is called double trouble.
Two clays, two shots. Absolutely. Burn them down. Ooh, I like that.
Woo!
I can do that, no problem.
Man, so I'm gonna have to pump in the middle of that. I didn't really think this through. This is actually gonna be really hard with the pump. Okay, safety's off. I'm gonna chunk them real high.
Double trouble.
Double trouble. I barely missed it.
So far he's winning. What do you got next?
Let's do one behind the back. How does that sound?
Terrible, but let's do that.
All right.
I'm anxious next to see this.
All right.
Oh yeah, I can do that. I can totally do that.
You did like a one of these?
Yes.
Oh. Dang it, I hit my elbow with it. All right.
Ah. Woo!
I actually never even got on, I never got my head down. I just saw it and fired. Easy, easy peasy.
Colt's getting fancy on us now. This is off the foot, huh?
Absolutely.
Okay.
One shot, one off the foot.
I don't know if I can do that one.
Oh, it fell off.
So, Colt, I not only am I an amazing shotgunner, they don't call me the shotgun surgeon for nothing. I also played a lot of soccer in my day, so this is gonna be super easy. Ah! All right. Dude, those things do dust really good. Awesome. All right, what do you got next?
Upping his game once again, one on the right foot, one on the left foot, gonna shoot them both at the same time. No, he's not. He's gonna throw the one on the right, shoot it without knocking the one on the left off, and then do the left.
That's right.
I'm ready, dude. Whoa!
I don't want to shoot that one.
Look at that trick. Oh, smoked it.
Woo!
Good job.
Okay.
Woo! Woohoo!
I like that a lot.
Colt and I are up in the ante a little bit. We're gonna play a game of horse. We're just gonna play cat, so it's a little quicker. So he's gonna do a trick first. If he makes it, then I'm gonna have to follow up. If he misses it, then I get to lead with a trick, just like in a game of basketball horse. He's gonna stand here, do one off the foot. I'm gonna stand over here and throw him one that's gonna kind of arch over and drop right in front of you, right?
Correct.
And he's gonna shoot both. Nice. Okay. Okay.
Alright.
Here we go.
Four.
Oh no. The rabbit survived.
You're gonna throw a clay over my head without announcing it.
All right.
And I'm gonna, so you're just gonna kind of surprise me with it. It just has to be out in a shootable spot whenever you want, whichever direction you want.
All right.
Total surprise.
Sounds good.
I'm ready.
Are you ready, Matt?
Yep.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Okay.
Woo! Okay.
You got it.
Now I gotta get you.
He might go left, he might go right, he might go straight.
Uh-oh.
Ready? That was actually kind of a bad throw, but you got it.
Got
you
it.
Nailed it.
This one is called the straight upper.
The straight upper.
Yeah, you gotta throw it up,
straight up above your head and catch it as it's coming down.
Okay. All right.
And then don't look up for a few seconds. Dang it. Don't look up.
Yeah? Oh, yeah? Oh! You forgot to rack it, didn't you?
Got all three.
So let's talk about our song. Colt and I recorded a song called Bonfires and Tailgates, and it's for pre-order right now. And I would like you guys to go check it out. And I have a little reward for you. Hold this, Colt.
All right.
So if you pre-order our song, we're gonna be giving away a Vortex Optics Razer AMG UH1. It's a holographic sight. This is like a $500 sight. And what we're gonna do is anyone who pre-orders our song and goes to Instagram and takes a picture of the pre-ordered song and then posts it on their Instagram and tags me, Dr. Demolition Matt. I'll put a link in the description. If you tag me in that picture, we will pick a winner by Saturday. So that's like 3 days from now. So if you tag me in a picture, you are entered to win this $500 awesome holographic sight, and I will mail it to you. I'll pick someone totally random as long as you buy our song. So you don't have to buy it, but if you're interested, it's a really good song. Colt and I spent a lot of effort making the song perfect for you guys, and then you also get a chance to win this. So check it out, link in the description to the song, and make sure to tag me in it, otherwise I won't see it. Colt and I gave up on the game of cat because it was gonna take forever because we're both so good. Like, he's a professional, I'm a surgeon, shotgun surgeon even, you might say. We're just too good. We have one more shot for you. It's a under the leg throw, both of us at the same time.
We'll shoot underneath the leg, and then overall, we'll see if Matt can pull it off.
What?
One, two, three, go. One, two, three, go.
Okay, that's the end. Go check out Colt McBee. There's links to his Instagram and YouTube in the comment section. No, in the description below. Also, leave a comment as to if you could pick either of these guns, the kind of stupid tactical pump magazine fed shotgun, or the super clean and classy competition sporting clay shotgun, which would you pick? Thanks for watching Demolition Ranch. Go check out our song because it's amazing. We love you and we'll see you next time.
Contact!
That's a great idea. What about the quad hog?
Bobby!
I'm a doctor. Ish.